Today, I am playing Words Again. So yesterday, you saw that I upgraded my cannons, and now I can't upgrade them until I get to Town Hall 4. I upgraded my archer tower when I wasn't recording, so now I have level 3 archer tower. I upgraded my gold storage. I also upgraded my elixir storage. As you can see, there's 2 minutes left. So right when this is done, I'm gonna have more space of elixir. Then, I can go fight, because right now, my troops are ready. And also, I'm upgrading my thing. I do not remember upgrading this. I'm not upgrading this one. This one's level 1. This one's upgrading to level 3. So I'm gonna have to upgrade this army camp too. 2 times. Well, the max times for right now. And since this clan council is here, we can request 10 troops. I'm gonna go here. I'm gonna go join clans. I'm going to join this clan for right now. Now it's going to be a lot of troops. I'm going to choose some troops that I could use. Wizards. A lawbreaker. Marking. I need reinforcements. I'm sorry about that, but I can't donate any troops. I'm sorry. But now I have. Oh my. $100 free gem. Limited offer 24 hours. This currently has bulbs. I've got to turn off. You turn me down or he has bulbs? He's exactly the same as me, but I've got diamonds only. I'm not about to upgrade to goblins. I'm just gonna borrow. I'm not gonna buy any of these, it's a waste. Reinforcements. Defenses. Oh, dang. Forgot about the mortar. Oh, now I have 38,000. So now I can start upgrading, let's fight. Let's go battle. with a decent amount of things. 100,000 gold. What town hall is this guy? Well, I'm not going into this guy, so I'm just going to end the battle. And I'm going to... I'm going to get those 10 gems, so... I'm going to attack. I can't go to the character's blade. Let's see this. Let's try this space. So... Yes. Bam. 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 Alright, so basically now we're trying to take care of all that stuff. The elixir, almost everything. 8,000. Everything is full. Everything's full. I love this because 10,000 troops donated. His queen. And how many battles does he have? Oh. And he's upgrading his gold storage. You know, dude, why upgrade these walls? I would upgrade, like, the walls outside. How many builders does this guy have? 1, 1, 2. There's 2, 3, and 4. He has 4 builders. Level 13 cannon. One of these. Level 13 double cannon. These X-Bow 5s look sick. Yeah, has two X4 flies, and he's upgrading to X4 level 4. This guy, oh my god, Clan Castle? I don't think they're gonna accept me. Maybe they are. I mean, this guy's just, whoa. This guy's base is pretty decent. Town Hall 3. Right now, I'm going to upgrade this. Never mind. I'm going to be upgrading you. I'm not going to finish you. I'm going to upgrade you. I'm going to finish you. But you. That's only one gem. No. But now it's taking 10 minutes. So, now I have to get all those gems back by 10 gems. I've got to Town Hall 5. Alright, 5 gems upgrade to Gold Store Self. Maybe later. No, I'm not gonna spend my money on that. For now, the exact same town hall on my phone. I'm just saying these town halls take forever. Town hall 14 required. Right off the bat. And there you go, ladies and gentlemen. 10 sweet gems right there. 8,000 gold. Is this 19? I'm not gonna do it. 1 hour. Five. Let's get some barbarians. Alright, now I'm not gonna gonna make your life a horror. So guys, what does guard mean? What? Okay. Yes, down guard. Now I can move my base around more, so I can move it right there. So I need to move my microphone away. I'm gonna scooch where I live. Let's figure. I'm gonna move some of these like farther away from other things. No. Maybe I'm not cold. Okay. So now I'm gonna do now. Move that up. Right here, over there. So now can go on this. Move it. And now I can select this hole. Move it over there. I can grab that. I can grab that. I can move that right there. And I can actually move. I'll move this. And then you're right there. Now we're gonna wrap up my gun. And when I get a cannon, I can move like this. I still have some that need to be out here. So some of my gold storage can go. My gold mines, you know, they need to be spread out. And now you can make my right there. No, I'm not very sure that. Actually, not all of gold and elixir stuff is up there. And now, oh shoot. You right there. I'm grabbing you, and I'll put you right there, you right there, you right there, you right there. You can go, really doesn't fit. I cannot move. Then I can place you in there. I can place a bomb right there. I can put it there, right there. I'm gonna have it a little bit too spread out. And then maybe I can delete this. I can keep in.
I just wanted to show you after I was done with the word scramble.
My base so far, making progress. I'm making some progress. Don't worry. 15 minutes for the army camp. I probably should have done this than that other thing, but I don't want to get a model from the shop. Okay, super hard. Ask your clan for law enforcement at times. You can request reinforcements to the clan castle or training menu. Alarming. There's clan. Let's be here. Let's join this one. Not anymore. King of King. Ringo. I saw a lot of people just use a...
I have no clue what I have to do.
Troops donated. Okay, no need, guys. Troops donated. Troops received. Troops donated. Troops received. I saw a lot of people. I don't know if they're gonna give me anything, though. Let's join this clan. Join. There. No, it's 2 times. I didn't want it. Upgrade 2 barracks to level 5. Well, I can't right now, so that kind of sucks. Reach Town Hall 4 to do these challenges. Alright, so basically, what I will need is these 2 things, just the max level for 5. So everything here should be done. So this is gonna say like collector to level 4. Level 4. We haven't collected level 3. So that means our max is 4. Kind of like these. Kind of like the gold. We have level 4s. We want to upgrade them. Somehow we can still upgrade them. But basically what I'm trying to say is we kind of need like all of these achievements to get here first. That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to get all the achievements. Then I can go to the next town hall. So, 2 training potions. Only for 200, okay, 250, 100,000 gold, 25,000 gold. I have a lot of points, oh my god. How do I have this many points? I have 1,600, that's a lot of points. And 200 more points to get this. But now I'm gonna start saving up everything. So, I'm gonna save up all my money to like get rid of all these, because I really need those to go. I kind of hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, smash the like button, smash the subscribe button, and the bar. I go. I'm going to use my barbarians. Oh my god. This enemy. Oh my. Oh, let's go. What's here? Yeah, I've done this before. War has ended. Thank god. View map. How did we get 3-starred? Oh. Okay. And how do I... We're trying to just do a scatter shot? Thank you. sick. We're super lizards. I have a sneaky goblin. God, that was 3, 3, 1, 1, 28, 1, 2, 4. 4 interesting looking lizards. Those are. Wow. They just totally destroyed. Why did they use? Brother. We obviously lost. This guy didn't have a tongue. No. times 20. Then, single player, Rock Valley. Now let's go multiplayer battle. 18,000 and 19,000. Now, I want to go full good base with actual good things, like a lot of loot, so I can make the guy mad. Let's go for somebody like that can handle. Ooh, he's got air defense already. Isn't this kind of sad? Like, he has a heck ton. He has like way better things than I do. Where are the good things? I spent like $1,000 already trying to look for a good base. You know, I should just... This is just so good and a terrible base. Was it even a bad base or so good? And then I got like a level 6 barracks. So I can get down to level 6 barracks, not that bad. Like, turn off for it, you can get down. Like, I'm gonna try to get those ads because the wizards are super good. Like, as you can tell, they're destroying everything. This one wizard could destroy the whole town hall in like 20 seconds. Probably even faster. Well, that was pretty nice. That was awesome. Which is our second battle of the day, we get some money, and I was like, feeling, I was trying to say something. We don't have 10,000. 10,000? We don't have anything in our loot cart. We don't even have a loot cart. Look, this guy has like better things than I do. Right now, I think I'm getting a carrot. Here, let me see. What level is the carrot one? 3 is a carrot. Level 4 is like a meat on a stick. Because I'm gonna battle on my phone. Should I go battle on my phone right now? I'm gonna see if I can spectate the battle. I'm gonna see if I can spectate the battle. So I've got a clams. I go to Trist Out, which is her clan name. Bam. And if I go to Sergeant, that's it. Here's my base, and for some reason I haven't been upgrading Daz. So I'm gonna have to start upgrading these. It's just that I'm kind of bad right now, so actually I'm gonna fight. So see, can you guys see me fighting? No, you cannot. Alright, well, you can't see me fight. No, I isn't. I have a friend request. I have 25 giants. One wall breaker, two heroes, and some other good guys. So the first thing I'm gonna do is I'm going to. No space is too good. This space, meh. 40,000. My axe is kind of full. I've got like a million elixir right now, so my axe is kind of full. You guys want to see? So you've got like there's 460,000, there's 486,000, and all my gold mines, 10,000. Well, I don't even have 1 million. So right now I'm fighting this kid. Going to put more every giant on one side, and if I can destroy that air defense, that would be pretty sweet. There. Here's. No, don't go for the king. The king is fine. No. I'm sorry, here. My hero is literally selling the freaking day right now. I'm gonna use my king's ability to use the rage and summon barbarians. Barbarians are destroying. Oh, this might be the end of my hero. Actually, no, it might not be the end of my hero. They might destroy the air defense on time. Please destroy that. Yes, they destroyed all our defenses except for that last wizard. Oh, that was like the last archer. Oh no. Our giants are losing some health. Yes. No giants deserve to die. Right now, I'm just quickly battling this kid. Yes, heal the last giants. Now every person. Oh no, this is not good. I don't know if I'm going to get a 3-star. My time is running out. At least get 90%. Destroy it. Yes, I destroyed it. Some elixir. I got first day I got 93%. That's not bad. Because I'm not in the timer, kind of. You know. I have to destroy all my wall. On my game. Destroy 1,000 walls. I got a whole bunch of videos. You did smash the like button, smash the subscribe button, and I'll see you in the next video. Let me just check on my thing real quick. Alright, guys, make sure to drop a like and hit the notification bell. Hit the subscribe button. I'll see you in the next video. Peace.